Africans, as you know, that I never disappoint, hey? I mean, it's always good to start with the organizer of the event, because we all want to know, when everybody is celebrating Youth Month, the lady here, she's looking so glamorous and so goldish, and we just want to find out, what is her secret and what is going on? How are you, my darling?
I am super, super excited and happy and humbled and grateful. You know, all in one
thing. No, I thought you were going to say, I am looking so gorgeous, or I am feeling gorgeous.
So you are. I'm looking extra fabulous. I feel fabulous. Yeah. I am, you know what, I feel amazing.
Yeah.
I really, really feel amazing by the grace and the beauty. You know, the word of God says, God is full of splendor and majesty. So his splendor has been shown in his grace.
Yeah.
So I'm really, really grateful for today that he was able. So that's all it matters. Hey. This is all for his glory. That's why I'm glowing like this. Yeah.
Well, ladies and gents, this is Fortunate Twala, and I know everybody's thinking, well, it's Youth Month. Eva, what have you got for us? Everybody is dressed up in the soldier outfit. You are dressed up in the golden dress and looking so amazingly, I don't know, gorgeous. What is going on today, and why have you invited us here?
Okay, today I was launching myself as a Fortunate Twala, as a philanthropist, as a coach, as a social entrepreneur, as a brand ambassador, a judge of a contest, and a keynote speaker. All these things basically I've been doing all along for the past literally 10 years. But you know what, the word of God also says, many are the plans in a man's heart, but it's the Lord's purpose that shall prevail. So I didn't know I had it in me that I actually can birth out what I've been doing through my journey. So the Lord said, you know what you are looking, you're going around and around and around looking for things, you've got it in you. And I'm happy for the journeys, the challenges. I'm ready, and God showed me you are of value. And that's why my theme is Know Your Value and Thrive. So I'm ready to thrive. I'm thriving already. The fact that I did it today, it's really humbling. And I'm ready to show off the world, the Lord's glory, and impact the world, and be the beacon and the change that I want to see in my community. And I also, the main thing as well is to inspire others despite challenges. I mean, I was retrenched. For me to actually stand here and say I'm launching Fortunate Twala is very courageous and bold, you know. And it takes hard work. It really takes hard work. Nothing just comes by accident. But wherever you are, I'm encouraging you, whether you are at home watching this, I say nothing is impossible. You are on a never-ending journey. You know, you can still dream. It's possible to dream. And thank you so much for supporting me. I love you all.
Before you say I love you all, I mean, a lot of people are celebrating Youth Month, and you decided to launch yourself and your business during this month. Why?
Because you know what? I consider myself on the other side. I'm on the fourth floor. But more especially is that we need to pass on the baton, the younger ones. And who are we that we should be? The leader shows by example. So we really need to pass that bent into my communities. I still stay in Alex, and I really think that, you know, I have to start with my community. Despite my disadvantages and where I come from in Alex, it's possible.
Yeah.
So I'm saying I am there, I'm here for you, I will carry through your challenges, whatever that's going on. Just know that there's always help. It's possible to dream. So, you know, throw yourself out there, take a risk, you know. And yeah, I've always been the fortunate who's always looking out as a community activist that, you know what, there's hope against all hope. Even the word of God says, against hope, believe in hope.
You know, when I look at your program, I realize that there's a lot of people that are so prominent, you know, in our country that have been invited here today. And I just wonder, this lady, how come she knows all these top people? So yeah, people are very curious. Who are some of those elites, you know, on your list?
Tato Mashishi, Abu, Mr. Obed Pabela. You know what? You know the beauty about them is Bonke Laban Babuya Alexander. So we have our own Abunkias, you know, and I know that, you know what, I have to start home. If I cannot utilize the people that are around our community who are actually doing an amazing, great things, they're saying younger pants, they know.
And I heard there's a deputy minister,
yeah,
but I'm not too sure which one.
Corporate governance minister.
Who else?
Corporate governance, okay. Deputy minister of corporate governance.
Yeah, yeah.
Mr. Obed Babela.
Yeah.
He's here. I'm very, very honored. He's been cheering me up. Now we are Alex. Yeah, when I push Alex today, see, I push her today. We are shining. We are shining. And I want to bring back the pride of Alex, basically, you know, because when I wear Alex, and I want to bring Kuti against all odds,
yeah.
It's possible to have a Mrs. Commonwealth. It's possible to have a Fortunate one. And the banning babuye Alex, but we need to give back and pass on that baton. That's why I'm here today, to revive the spirit, the pride of Alex, the pride, you know, of people. Against all hope, we can still have hope.
I mean, before we let you go, a lot of young women out there, you know, they are feeling so despondent. I think since the pandemic hit us so hard, there was sort of like a paradigm shift. A lot of people obviously have given up hope. What can you tell them? And with the process that you have taken, the stage that you have taken in your life, to say, it doesn't matter what's happening, but I am here to launch myself, I'm here to launch my business. What are the words of wisdom that you can give to the young ones out there that are feeling hopeless right now?
The words I can say is, everyone, you know what, allow yourself to fall, allow yourself to fail, because but then when you fail, just realize that it's part of your journey. We are on a never-ending journey, and if you happen to find yourself falling and you are not able to rise up, just know that, you know what, that hope, there's hope. You know, they say joy cometh in the morning. Rise up, fall, but fall forward. So on that note, fall forward, ladies and gentlemen. Fall, but fall forward.
And don't forget, you fall forward, but high. That was for sure, Tola, for you, ladies and gentlemen. And thank you so much for talking to us. We're looking forward to, you know, see your business flourishing in the future.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I'm humbled for your support. And everyone, let's have a party.
Well, you had the lady, but right now I'm going to call Miss South Africa. Yamaza Ngeti Otenjiwe Mdluli. She is here as well. She's also coming part of the party. But I want to talk to her exactly how it is important that as we women, it is important that we crown each other and we don't actually look down on one another. Because that it is what's happening in some of the communities in South Africa. But hey, today we are stopping it. So please don't even touch that dial, because just gonna be with me right after this minute.